I would rather die. I'm serious. I would rather die than be a failure. Life, this should not exist, at least for me, being a failure. I cannot be
just
my life.
Just settle for a failure, I would say.
So in order to deserve to breathe on a daily basis, I had to give it that much. And I was willing to give it that much. And a lot of times I came that close to death.
Promise yourself that you will not ever be a failure. You have to marry this thought pattern. So when you get to the gym, I don't care if you're on your deathbed and you're dying and it hurts and anything, you have to promise yourself before you get there that you are not going to be a home loser. I would rather die than acknowledge to myself that I'm that loser. There is nothing that I won't do. There's nothing that I won't do to avoid being. You think you could have gotten more?
Gym knowing I have 5% left. And 5% is magic. It's the magic place where very few people go. You fall down and drop the weight on the floor, who cares? But if you make it, I care. I want that. I want you to fail, and I want you to get up and do it again. The same thing in life is the same thing here. If you can do this, you can do anything. Anything. Right now, you're 5% away. 5% away from being a champion.
Yeah. Now fight me. Kick me in the face. Get mad at me. Kill me. Come on.